Skipper. Well, well. Look at you all grown up.
Daddy, we need to talk. Like a man to man.
Take this. Get to soaking them hogs. Come on now, we got shit to do.
Daddy, what the hell are you doing?
Do what needs to be done.
Please, hurt me! The gas is getting on me, you're acting crazy!
I ain't acting, Skipper.
Why would it hurt them animals? They never hurt nobody!
Them hogs is money. They're uppity kings. Now I'm gonna let you up. And you gonna run on me again. It'll be the last time you do. You understand me? Do you? On your feet.
But this idea of yours, what kind of a party did you imagine?
Shh.
We invite the most beautiful, the most gluttonous.
Shh.
I'm hurt. I think it's bad.
I hit a sandbar, just about drowned him. Look, it happens. Water levels are rising, blood's all over the place. His breathing's so shallow. He's gonna need another dose. He'll start breathing. At this stage, he's more likely to wake and kill you both. Hey, listen, I'm gonna take him, okay? Close your eyes and you feel for that rope, okay?
All right.
Off you go.
Okay.
Ain't nothing to it, but to do it. Come on now. You make your daddy proud, boy. Make sure you throw him far enough in the pen so we don't catch. That's it. Eyes on the fire, Sam. Eyes on the fire.